Welcome to day three of the Summers Raceway 2021 Summer Olympics. This event is called the Drop Race Jump. Let's jump in and go over the rules for tonight's event. The rules are simple and sweet. This is a single elimination tournament. Two cars race with the winning car advancing to the next round. As we take a look at the competitors for tonight's event, let's see the current standings. For Team USA, they have two gold, three silvers, and a bronze, while Team Tokyo has one silver and two bronze. Let's start round number one. Race number one. Racing for Team Tokyo is Sky Dome, and racing for Team USA is the 64 Pontiac GTO.
Hot Wheels racers, pick your lane!
The Pontiac GTO jumped off the hood of the Sky Dome, getting the lead and taking the win. Race number two. Racing for Team Tokyo is Fast Feline, and racing for Team USA is the 68 Mercury Cougar. Fast Feline is Team Tokyo's MVP. It'll be interesting to see who wins.
Hot Wheels racers, pick your lane!
The 68 Mercury Cougar flashed by and stole Fast Feline's win. Race number three. Racing for Team Tokyo is the Toyota 2000 GT, and racing for Team USA is the 71 Hemi Cuda.
Hot Wheels racers, pick your lane!
That was a really close one, but the Toyota 2000 GT won this one. Race number four. Racing for Team Tokyo, it's High Beam, and racing for Team USA is the 68 El Camino. High Beam is barely sitting on the track, but still wants to race.
Hot Wheels racers, pick your lane!
Taking the win is the 68 El Camino. Race number five. Racing for Team Tokyo is the Tokyo Swim Team, and racing for Team USA is the 68 Plymouth.
Hot Wheels racers, pick your lane!
The Tokyo Swim Team really has been struggling for the last few events, but looks like tonight he was ready and took the win, advancing to the next round. Race number six. Racing for Team Tokyo, it's Dune Daddy, and racing for Team USA is the Plymouth Duster. The Plymouth Duster has been racking up the golds in the Summers Raceway Summer Olympics. Dune Daddy has a hard competitor to beat.
Hot Wheels racers, pick your lane!
Dune Daddy tried to be stylish with a backflip, which slowed him down, and Plymouth Duster took advantage and got the win. Race number seven. Racing for Team Tokyo, it's the Tokyo Enforcer, and racing for Team USA is the Hemi Cuda.
Hot Wheels racers, pick your lane!
The Hemi Cuda is your winner and going to the next round. Race number eight. Racing for Team Tokyo, it surfs up, and racing for Team USA is the 1970 Camaro RS.
Hot Wheels racers, pick your lane!
Surfs up tried to block the 70 Camaro RS, but he pushed through and took the win. Race number nine. Racing for Team Tokyo, it's Skate Grom, and racing for Team USA is the AMC Javelin AMX.
Hot Wheels racers, pick your lane!
The AMC Javelin AMX destroyed the competition, winning this round. It's time to move on to round number two. Race number one, racing for Team USA, is the 68 Mercury Cougar. Also racing for Team USA is the 64 Pontiac GTO.
Hot Wheels racers, pick your lane!
The 68 Mercury Cougar swept underneath the 64 Pontiac GTO and took the win. Race number two. Racing for Team USA is the 68 El Camino, and racing for Team Tokyo is the Toyota 2000 GT.
Hot Wheels racers, pick your lane!
The Toyota 2000 GT hit a bit of the top of the landing ramp, pushing him back and lost him the race. The El Camino will be heading to the next round. Race number three. Racing for Team USA is the Plymouth Duster, And racing for Team Tokyo is the Tokyo Swim Team, who is also the last standing Team Tokyo team member.
Hot Wheels Racers, pick your lane!
The Plymouth Duster won, and Team Tokyo is officially out of the event. Race number 4. Racing for Team USA is the 19 Camaro RS, and also racing for Team USA is the Hemi Cuda.
Hot Wheels Racers, pick your lane!
And your winner is the Hemi Cuda. The AMC Javelin AMX wins a bye to the finals. We just need to see who will be joining him. Let's get started for round number 3. Race number 1, racing for Team USA, is the 68 El Camino, and also racing for Team USA is the 68 Mercury Cougar.
Hot Wheels Racers, pick your lane!
The 68 Mercury Cougar is heading to the semifinals. Race number 2, racing for Team USA is the Hemi Cuda, and also racing for Team USA, we got the Plymouth Duster.
Hot Wheels Racers, pick your lane!
And your winner is the Plymouth Duster, about to face off the 68 Mercury Cougar. Round 4, we have the semifinals. Racing for Team USA is the Plymouth Duster, and also racing for Team USA is the 68 Mercury Cougar. Time to find out who will be racing for gold and who will be receiving the bronze.
Hot Wheels Racers, pick your lane!
The Plymouth Duster is going to the finals for his chance at gold. The 68 Mercury Cougar has officially taken the bronze. Round number 5. It is the finals. Racing for Team USA is the AMC Javelin AMX, and racing for Team USA is the Plymouth Duster. Team USA has really locked down this competition, and now it's time to find out who will be going home with the gold.
Hot Wheels Racers, pick your lane!
And your winner is the AMC Javelin AMX, getting his first gold, and the Plymouth Duster gets the silver. As day 3 comes to a close, we would like to say thank you for watching. And don't forget to stay tuned for day 4 of our last event of the Summers Raceways 2021 Summer Olympics with a team down drag race. And from all of us here at Summers Raceway, we want to say thank you and good night.